Marvelous 103 FM with Kru Fon at Thai Time. Good morning.
สวัสดีค่ะ.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What are we going to learn today?
About the word sister.
Sir. Oh, no, that's a different language. Sao. Sao.
Yeah.
Nong Sao, Pi Sao.
ใช่ค่ะ.
Nong Sao is a younger sister.
Yeah.
And Pi Sao is an older sister.
Yes.Correct.
I'll do the lesson today, shall I?
I don't have to teach you anymore. You can do it by yourself, your own, yeah.
No, because I've been learning that in a book. Nong Sao.
Nong Sao.
And Pi Sao.
Chai Ka.
Two good words.
Yes,
because you separate them. Same with brothers, don't you?
Yeah.
Which is Nong Chai, a brother, younger brother.
Yes.
And Pi Chai is an older brother.
Yeah.
Different than us, because we just have brothers. We always say, yeah, I've got two sisters. One's older, one's younger. And we have to describe that.
Yes.
In English. But in Thai, it's all part of the title.
Correct. Mm. Because P is someone is older. Nong is someone that is younger.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Good one for today. We'll see you again tomorrow. Thank you for that.
You're welcome.